Had some squalls come through this morning and caused a lot of whiteout conditions on 75 there, so we had some slide offs. So we got all of our trucks out on the road to make sure that the motoring public was safe. But don't crowd the plow, give us plenty of room, and please turn your headlights on. We have a lot of issues with automatic headlights that don't turn on in the snow. So when you get in the whiteout conditions, please make sure your headlights are on and give traffic plenty of room.